everything that I want to do, that's expected of me, and the matters that I've chosen. There's not enough hours in the day. I've always enjoyed multitasking, and this is a perfect place for someone like me. My name is Joseph Day. I'm a senator from New Brunswick. My normal day is to start in my office, going over the schedule, talking to my office staff. What are the things that have to be done? Where do I absolutely must get to, and at what time? That kind of thing, that planning is important, but many days it gets shuffled very quickly into something else is happening that we weren't expecting. But outside of the Senate hearings, there is the Inter-Parliamentary Association for NATO, and I am currently one of the international vice presidents of that particular body, which keeps me quite busy, but I like it. In addition to regulations, I typically would have other committees, banking, finance. I was chair of finance for many years. Running has always been part of my life. I've run 9 marathons. Just keeps one sane to be able to get out and exercise a bit and not let the victories go to your head, because tomorrow it may not be the same. Canada is a wonderful country, but it needs good direction, and it needs to have faith and confidence in its leadership. And if I can play a role in that, then I'm achieving what I want to do.